New for you at noon, we're learning a man accused of physically assaulting a woman at the Fulton County Courthouse is now in custody. 42-year-old Lester Walker was booked into the Fulton County Jail Monday night. Authorities had been looking for him since last Thursday after they say he attacked a woman. He's currently being held in the county's jail and faces charges of battery and aggravated assault.